In this video, we have given that x power 4 plus x power minus 4 is equal to 1154. So here x is greater than 0. Then we have to find the value of 2 times x minus 3 whole square. So we have x power 4 plus x power minus 4 is equal to 1154, and it is x power 4 plus x power minus 4 is 1 by x power 4 is equal to 1154. And if we add to both side, then x power 4 plus 1 by x power 4 plus 2 will be equal to 1154 plus 2. And x power 4 is x square plus 1 by x power 4 is 1 by x square plus 2 is 2 times x square times 1 by x square is equal to 1154 plus 2 will be 1156. And this is x square plus 1 by x square whole square is equal to 1156. So x square plus 1 by x square will be equal to plus minus a square root of 1156. So we get x square plus 1 by x square is equal to a square root of 1156 is 34, and x square plus 1 by x square is equal to minus 34, and x square plus 1 by x square, it will be positive, and minus 34 is negative, so it is not possible. And here if we add to both side, then x square plus 1 by x square plus 2 will be equal to 34 plus 2, and it is x square plus 1 by x square is 1 by x whole square plus 2 is 2 times x times 1 by x is equal to 34 plus 2 is 36. And it is x plus 1 by x whole square is equal to 36. So x plus 1 by x will be equal to plus minus a square root of 36. So we get x plus 1 by x is equal to a square root of 36 is 6, and x plus 1 by x is equal to minus 6. And we have given that x is greater than 0. That means x plus 1 by x will be positive, and minus 6 is negative, so it is not possible. And here it is x square plus 1 by x is equal to 6. So we get x square plus 1 is equal to 6x. and we have to find the value of 2 times x minus 3 whole square. So it is 2 times and x minus 3 whole square will be x square plus 9 minus 2 times x times 3 is 6x. And it is 2 times x square minus 6x plus 9. And from here, we can get x square minus 6x is equal to minus 1. So it is 2 times x square minus 6x is minus 1 plus 9. And it is 2 times 8, that is equal to 16. So it is 16.